Now question is, calculate the wavelength of a sound wave whose frequency, so frequency is given f, right? So f is equal to 220 hertz, and speed, that is also given 440 meter per second. Now here we need to find lambda. So equation to find that lambda, that we have lambda into f. Now lambda, that we have to subject. So lambda is equal to v upon f. Now what is v? V is 440, f, that is 220. So 22s are 444. So 2 meter is the wavelength of our wave.